we have to subtract this two number. First we will subtract ones place. 4 minus 8. 4 is smaller than 8. So what we have to do? We have to borrow from tens place. So I am borrowing from tens. Before 5 what will come? 4. So you have to give 1, no? I given 2 ones. So what is this? 14. 14 minus 8. 14 in the palm, 8 in the finger. Before 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. So write in ones place, 6. 4 minus 2. 4 in the mind, 2 in the finger. Before 4, 3, 2. 54 minus 28 is equal to 26. Next sum, 90 minus 63. Now we are going to subtract ones place. 0 minus 3. 0 is smaller than 3. So we have to borrow. So borrow from tens place. Before 9, 8. Now we have to give ones to ones place. So what is this? 10. 10 minus 3. 10 in the mind, 3 in the finger. Before 10, 9. 8, 7. Write here 7 in ones place. Next, 8 minus 6. 8 in the mind, 6 in the finger. Before 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Minus 63 is equal to 27. 72 minus 37. Now we are going to subtract ones place. 2 minus 7. 7 is bigger than 2. So what we have to do? We have to borrow from tens place. So I am borrowing 7. Before 7 what now? 6. See, from here I am giving 110. So what is this? 12. Now 12 minus 7. 12 in the mind, 7 in the finger. Before 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 6 in the mind, 3 in the finger. Before 6, 5, 4, 3. 72 minus 37 is equal to 35. Next sum, 46 minus 29. Now we are going to subtract ones place. 6 minus 9. 9 is bigger than 6. So what we have to do? We have to borrow from tens place. Before 4, 3. Now we are giving tens, 1 tens to ones place. So it is 16. 16 minus 9. 16 in the mind, 9 in the finger. Before 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. 3 minus 2. 3 in the mind, 2 in the finger. Before 3, 2, 1. 46 minus 29 is equal to 17.